You all know the phenomenon. It's an early morning. You're hungry. You get up. You've got TV playing in the background. You get out the bread. You get out the butter. You butter the toast. You drop it. You were just watching SpongeBob SquarePants, and you got distracted. But what the heck? Could you salvage it? That's the next question. Did it land butter side down or up? It's a myth. Most people think that it lands butter side down. But we're gonna bust this myth. Buttered up, dropped it. Does it land butter side down or butter side up?
Raise your hand if it's butter side down.
Nice and
mine always lands down.
That sounds like a
movie. That's my last name.
Therefore, Aiden's right.
Alright, put those down. Who's up? Yes. 1, 2, 3.
Hunter.
Kitchen, you just got up from a nice long rest. Make some toast, drop the toast. There's been butter on it. Does it land butter side down or butter side up? Down. Down. All down.
All five.
All five down, all right.
Fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming.
10 hilltop bosses driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We'll all stay skinny cause we just won't eat. And we'll hang out in the coolest bars and the VIP with the movie stars. Every good gold digger's gonna wind up there. Every playboy bunny with the bleached blonde hair. And we'll hide out in the private rooms with the latest dictionary of today's zoo. They'll get you anything with that evil smile. Everybody's got a drug dealer on speed dial. Well, hey, hey, I wanna be a rock star.
I fly a lot of paper, get high, a lot of planes. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you come around here,
good job.